all-time backing band from Mr. Joe Houston. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for the Uzi Blues Band. Come on.
Before we get started, I'd like to say, let's everybody take a drink for the fabulous Mr. Joe Houston one time.
I'm
make an announcement. We have some Joe Houston CDs over here. If you'd like to buy some Joe Houston CDs, right at this table, step on up. We're going to give you the Obama deal today. They were 20, it's down to 15. Now remember, the more you give, the lower Joe will go. You know, I'd like to say a little bit about Joe. There's a lot to be said about Joe, but most of all, he was a king.
The Texas Blaster.
I also want to mention, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go around with the donation jug right about now. 100% of the money goes to the Joe's Fund. And to do this, we're calling upon the great Adriana Marie, ladies and gentlemen. Raise your hand right here. Whatever you can throw in is greatly appreciated. We ask for the max or whatever you can do. $20 would be incredible. But thank you very kindly. We have so many amazing musicians tonight. Give it up one more time for the Uzi Blues Band. Yeah, I haven't seen these guys in a long time. And Eddie Estudillo. Estudillo, let's hear it for him right there.
Bye.
Well, well, my love. Take one. Yeah.
Thank you. got a good friend of mine who happens to also be one of my bosses in the house tonight. First time he's ever heard me play. Name's John. Wife there. He has a recording of me doing this song right here, so I want to do it.
Thank you.
What's a blues band without a B.B. King song? Not much.
Thank you.
One time.
few shots. There was a Saturday night down at Patrick Two's in San Diego, and it was on Saturday night, and he passed away the next week. I will say that Terry was on that gig that night, and he was blowing as well as I heard him blow in years. So he was good right up till he had it what happened to him. But anyway, thank you for helping us support Joe Houston. Thank you for everything that, give it up for Joe, you know. He loved the jam, didn't he? He loved to put on a show. Yes, he did. Thank you.
Yeah, give it up one more time for Boozy Blues Band. Let's go. One time.